Hey besties, welcome back to my channel. As you can see here, I am going to cook with the crock pot today or whatever. But anyway, I had marinated my roast beef overnight, and I am going to use the crock pot to make everything. I am going to add all good stuff. So I am going to add some red onions. I am going to add some different color peppers, bell peppers. I am going to add some carrots. I have some potatoes, and I have some onions, and I also have some garlic. So I am going to prep, and then I am going to come right back. Oh, I have my roast beef already seasoned, so I'm going to get this in this pot. I'm going chop up this stuff, and then I am going to come back. Okay guys, so I am back, and I decided to play with a little bit of colors today. Okay, so I have all my different color peppers. I have green peppers, I have red peppers, I have yellow peppers, and I have orange pepper, and that's bell pepper. I have some garlic. I have my three different kind of potatoes. I have red, and I have the little purple potato looking potatoes, and the regular potatoes or whatever. So I have two different kind of onions. I have my red onions and I have my regular onions. So all of this is gonna go into the pot, and I also have some carrots here. And once I do all of that, I have like some more mixed seasoning that I have in here that I'm gonna put in here. Okay, so I guess I get started on putting this in. So I am putting in the onions. I'm gonna have to mix this all around too. Gotta get a spoon. And this roast beef should come out really good, because this ain't the first time I made this, and normally it comes out great. So anyway, I always want to send a reminder on this channel for you guys to wear your mask. Even if somebody tell you not to wear your mask, put that mask on, okay? Don't think that you're too good, that you can't be touched by that coronavirus. So make sure you're washing your hands, and make sure you are wearing your mask. I can't say it no better than that. Okay, now putting the carrots in. And I am about to get a little spoon. This is like a big spoon in it. But anyway, just so I don't want to put too much in here. If I don't need it, I just want to sprinkle it in a little bit. I got to clean all that up, but it's okay. I got to sweep and mop anyway. Okay, so once I do that, I'm going to turn this on. I'm actually going to show you guys what it looks like. My bringing
guys, so this is what it looks like. As you can see, all my seasonings is in there, and the carrots in there, the potatoes, the different kind of onions, and the different kind of peppers, and I have some garlic and everything in there. So this is what it looked like, and I will come back when it really start cooking and show you the finished touches and everything. All right, guys, let's see what this is looking like. Oh my gosh, look at this soup. Oh my gosh. See, I had added some broccoli in there, by the way. Here, let me show you. Here's the broccoli. I don't know if you can see it. But this is the broccoli. Yes. I'm gonna have to bag some of this soup up. The roast is still cooking, is in there. This is gonna be so good, guys. I can't wait to hop into it. But yeah, so that is the soup. I just wanted to show y'all that bad boy is floating to the top, and I can't wait to get down. Okay
guys, so my food is finally done. This crock pot is hot, so I'm not touching it. But anyway, oh, this is hot. Hopefully you can see it or whatever. I didn't want any rice or whatever, and there's also juice in there. You can have soup and crackers or whatever. And my, let me see if I can. My meat is so tender. Look how easy that cut. It's delicious. So I'm going to eat this. And if you like this video, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. So it is somewhere around here. Hit that bell so you get a video every time I upload. To my new subscribers, welcome. And don't forget to wear your mask.